welcome to Dallas Fort Worth International Airport. Your safety is our top priority. Federal law requires wearing masks at all times while on airport property. Refusing to wear a mask on airport property is a violation of federal law, and individuals may be subject to penalties under federal law. Thank you.
Thank you. attention, please. American Airlines, please report to 816 baggage claim for passenger assistance. May I have your attention, please? American Airlines agent, please report to 816 baggage claim for passenger assistance. May I have your attention, please? American Airlines agent, please report to 816 baggage claim for passenger assistance.
please have a seat for me to push them, I suppose, at departure time. This flight will be pretty full, and I am looking for more volunteers to check bags. Everyone, bring your bag up here along with the boarding pass. I can check it for you. It is complimentary. We'll check it for you all the way to your final destination. This will also expedite the boarding process. Hopefully, as long as we get everybody on board, we can depart a little early. This is the last flight for the evening, everybody. You must be on board 15 minutes before departure. Door will be closed 10 minutes before departure, will not be open. Face mask above the nose when you come off your entire flight. If you do need a mask, we'll provide that for you. Only two carry-ons per person is applied for everybody. We cannot permit anyone without the three carry-ons and the regulations. Bring it back up, you guys, we can check it for you. Complimentary. Thank you for your help.
Oh. I did. No.